Terrain. Pino. Price. Terrain. Back to Price. Still coming forward. He's Price. Oh, he finished as well. By Zach Price. Cardigan. Back in front. Alex Igarza, Tahirin looking for the return ball and Mike hit it there and Jesus. Oh, that looked like a nasty collision. Ivan Albiol again. Pino. Albiol to Pino and flicks. Back to Flicks, brilliant play, Flicks, what a goal that was! Joel Flicks round Joe Payne in the Loughborough goal, but that was all about the build-up play. Brilliant team goal, superbly finished there by Joel Flicks. And Birmingham are back in control of this one. There's the equaliser. Liam Hulse took a deflection on his way through. Flicks. Alex Igarza. Costa Albiol. He slipped and no, lost in him. Loughborough take the lead. Liam Hulse. Two goals in quick succession for Hulse. Might open up here for Albiol, but made it back to. What a busy and it's put home by Nestor Pino. Now Rook, real chance for Loughborough, and they take it. It's Turfrey who fired home. Birmingham exposed at the back. Garza's got in and that didn't go out. Albiol. Garza's made a forward one. So has Flicks and he crosses it across the top of the crossbar. Garza couldn't really come much closer. Igarza. Well saved by Joe Payne. Loses it directly from the kick in. Now Pino. Price was waiting at the far post, but Payne gathered it, didn't go out of play. Igarza hurt himself and down on the floor. Play goes on, it's going to be finished by Kilbride. As Birmingham had Igarza down on the floor. Guy. Flicks. Pino. Well, at Begay. He's lost it in the shot off the post. And it's all finished. Birmingham's led a run of good recent results. He's ended today by Loughborough.